When your 55-year-old dad is in better shape than you,